Tonga, a South Pacific island nation, reported its first case of COVID-19 on Friday. The country, which was among the few to not register a single case of coronavirus since the start of the pandemic, has now started preparing for a lockdown. Tonga's Prime Minister Pohiva Teivanta informed on Friday that a fully vaccinated passenger, who had travelled from New Zealand, tested positive for COVID-19. The passenger had tested negative before boarding her flight from Christchurch, reported CNN. Even though most of the airport staff, who came in contact with the passenger, have been quarantined, the Prime Minister warned the country's citizens to prepare for a potential lockdown following the detection of the first case. Meanwhile, after the news became public, the vaccination rate seems to have increased in Tonga with herds of people rushing to get themselves inoculated against COVID-19. Variant of COVID-19, more people are coming forward because now we have coverage of a first dose of about 86% and a second dose of about 62%, so this is a major turnout today and will boost the overall coverage of first and fully vaccinated, Martingi Tonga quoted the country's health minister Amelia Tuipulotu as saying. Even though there had not been a single case of COVID-19, Tonga had closed its border for foreign nationals in March 2020, declaring a state of emergency. The government's early action, like in other Pacific islands, had saved the country from the COVID outbreak. About 100,000 people reside in Tonga, a Polynesian country of more than 170 South Pacific islands. The island nation lies at about 2,380 kilometers from New Zealand and at 800 kilometers from Fiji. Script.